The water hemlock, a flowering plant found in North America, contains the toxin cicutoxin, which can cause violent convulsions and is considered one of the most poisonous plants in the world.